Hey folks, and welcome back to the channel. I've got something for you today. It's not quite a glitch, but it's just an easy armor grab if you are brand new to the game and just looking to get something quick and easy, and it's better than the armor that you're wearing. What you're going to want to do is, once you're able to get to the lodge, you can enter the front door, and then you're going to come down to the basement area right around where the research area is. Pardon the mess, I haven't had a chance to clean it up lately. And I'll have to get housekeeping on that right away. Anyway, you're gonna come this way. Then you're gonna come to these open areas. You're gonna turn right, and where this couch is covered with a painting on the wall, you're gonna go straight through, turn left, and you've got a mannequin right here. Now, you see where you have master lock, or master level lock that you try to get through, but if you are brand new to the game, you're not gonna have that quite yet. So what you can do is you're going to align yourself with this little crack in the glass here until you can sort of see the word mannequin. You get as close as you can, make the gap as big as you can. There you go. And you're going to open it, and it's not considered stealing. So what you're going to do is you're absolutely able to pick up what you have. You can see that mine's a little bit better than, or this one's got a little bit better, than what my current stats are, but it doesn't have any of the extra little add-ons at the bottom as far as capabilities go. So while they're not stellar, it is a great early game setup that they have. Highly recommend that you guys give it a shot if you're new to the game. Great armor to start off with, and you can build it up as you get your spacesuit skill increased. Thanks for joining me. Take care of yourselves, each other, and as always, peace.